3, 2, 1. What's up, guys? Super2400. Welcome back to Surgeon Simulator ER. Woo! Alright, so. Last time, we completed all of the hospital operations. Surgery. And now we're moving on to the ambulance. Alright. Begin operation. Yes, I am probably ready. Oh, the ambulance is nighttime in the ER. Okay. Alright. I think there was some sort of achievement for. Achievement for throwing certain things out of the door. But why did that suddenly happen? I think I'm supposed to break the TV for an achievement. I'm unable to close it now. Oh, the ambulance is slowing down. Cool. Oh, Trisha. Okay. No, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, that's that camera. Okay. Alright, let's get to the... Let's keep the important thing on screen. Alright, this needs to stay in here. Throw that out there. I wonder if I can cut this off. There, we don't need that. We don't need that. There goes the lungs. Ugh. Oh, come on. Better off. Nope, it did not leave the ambulance. Come on. Grab it. Grab it. There we go. Oh, come on. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter at this point. Okay. We don't need that. Give me the scalpel. No. Alright, stop bleeding. Okay. Alright, I guess we can throw this out. Balloon-shaped thing, I choose you! Bye-bye! Alright. Oh, right, that's not the scalpel. There we go. Got that thing out. Okay, guess that's... Oh, stop bleeding, by the way. Thank you. Alright, get all this stuff out. Go. That just stopped the bleeding. If there was any. I don't know. Alright. Now to cut this stuff out of the way. No, stop bleeding. Don't bleed. How do you lose over 1,000 blood already? Okay, stop bleeding. Broken now. need to sit down for a bit. Oh, wow. Alright. Kidney transplant. Okay. Begin operation. Hopefully I can do the rest of the operation by this one. Nope, I cannot.
Alright.
grab this out? No. Okay, the next thing I need to do is get rid of the large intestines. Get out of here. There it goes. Alright, stand up. There we go. Got it. Again. There we go. Ah! First cut. There we go. And stop bleeding. Put this here. Get this out of here. You don't need that. There's the scalpel. I don't see where I'm supposed to cut. Oh no. Okay, he's bleeding very slowly. Stop bleeding anyways. I don't see the cut line anywhere. Do I just yank them out? Nope. There we go. Don't need those anymore. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, the ambulance stopped me. Ew. And complete. Or at least it should. But what did I do wrong? That first off, but do I just there it goes. maybe I can pop the balloons like this. I can, nice. Alright. Drop the sharp objects on the balloons. Dang it! Alright, menu options. Back to menu. Ooh, I'm actually feeling kind of good. I'm not sure how I'm feeling about brain transplant, but I'll do it anyways. Or at least I'll try. If I fail, I'll just end the episode. Alright. Bone saws worked well for us so far. Go. Alright, saw to bone. Alright, we need this. Okay. Whoop. Alright, here we go. Okay, he's bleeding too fast. Alright, he's lost over 1,000 blood already. That's not good. Alright, stop bleeding. Alright, just hit it gently. Gotta be careful. Probably rip this up. Alright, Oh, jeez. Oh, no, he's lost too much blood already. Alright. Can I break that? I wonder. Okay, I guess I don't have to because it broke itself. Alright, can I pull this out yet? Can I pull this out yet? Come on. Okay, weird. Dang it. What was that? What is that? Okay, I just used the scalpel, I guess. Back to Bonesaw. Alright, get all of this stuff out. Oh, finally! Just... I don't see where I'm supposed to make the cut. Okay. Oh, come on! Whatever. Alright. I guess that's gonna do it for this episode. If you guys like the video, please leave a like and feel free to favorite. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the notification bell so you know when I upload new videos. Let me know in the comments below what you guys like from me as well as what you want to see from me in the future. Check out my social media links in the description. I guess I'll see you later. Bye!